It's a day for love and relationships. But for some, it's a day to cheat. Check out this hidden camera video of a Jacksonville couple. The husband who planted the camera heads out of town. And later that day, his wife brings another man into the bedroom. And you can guess the rest.
All right. Well, let's go see what we can find out that's going on with this couple.
Josh Askew is a private investigator. He helped the husband prove his wife was up to no good. They've since split.
In most cases, it's the gut feeling that tells them, hey, something's going on. Some people that are cheating, they're a little more cautious. Others, they really just don't care.
Askew's company sells and rents surveillance equipment.
This is our GPS tracker. So as you can see, this is right here at Channel 4.
Cameras can be hidden in key fobs, AC adapters, glasses, and pens.
And I see something right here.
Yes, this is one of our covert cameras.
And check out this footage he recorded. Love appears to be in the air, his drone spotting a cheating couple going for a romantic walk in the park. Some would say you're wrecking people's lives.
Well, you know, we're here to actually help lives.
He says it's important that spouses know what's happening so they can either fix the problems or move on.
It's heartbreaking, and you know, anybody that's ever been cheated on, they don't ever want to go through that again.
Now, it's important to note that there are laws about what you can and cannot do with hidden cameras and GPS trackers, so be sure that you do your research before you actually use them. If you want to find out more about them or how you can get them for yourself, maybe buy or rent them, go to our website, newsforjax.com. I'm Vic Micolucci, Channel 4, the local station.